coach για το ουρανό παιχνίδι που πρέπει να προσέξει η ομάδα και αν, τον, αν έχει το ψέμα στο μυαλό του και τη διαφορά των 11 πόντων.
I should be careful.
No,
I don't care if players don't like it. Yeah, well, we'll be careful. For sure. For me, maybe the best team that scored the best basketball in our group. Nevertheless, Barcelona is there. They played a great game in Barcelona. And they really showed a long bench, physical team, athletic, a lot of talent with the ball. Delaney, Draper, Claver, Singleton, that was really a good signing for them. Coach Bartosz is doing a great job. And we, believe me, we are very careful. We are aware of 11 points difference, but the thing is just to first think about winning the game and then if that's the possibility to go over that point difference, we'll try to do it.
Η εμφάνιση της ομάδας στον Άλφα και η Βαλγύρη σημαίνει κάτι ενός προγραμμένου παιχνιδιού. Δίνει μια όθηση.
I hope it was a great team effort. It was a good game for us. Great concentration. Finally, we played here in Malaga with our fans, and I hope this is that game showed us the path how to continue playing, the way of playing. So that's the way of playing. And but we should be the same thing. Nevertheless, if we play here in Athens or outside.
Καλώς ήρθατε πριν από ένα σύστημα διαφημίζει, αλλά ο Παναθηναϊκός βρίσκεται και σε αναζήτηση παίκτη για να ενισχυθεί. Υπάρχει κάποιο νέο τέλος στο συγκεκριμένο θέμα.
Να αποφασίσουμε τι απόψε το βράδυ.
No, and we are as every team in EuroLeague and every team is playing in Europe. Everybody is aware of what is offering the market. So Panathinaikos has no difference in that segment any other team. And if there is a chance that we sign a player that we like, we are going to go for it. But you are far away from the names that you saw in the papers. You are far away, from the reality and from what we are looking for.
Yeah.